One.
There's several roads you can go down here.
He started well here. He's just got to develop the balls now.
Four.
He's worked the cue ball into a good position there.
There's a chance to follow up from that good pot.
Five.
I reckon he's weighing up the brown.
Twelve.
He got the black in his sights and knocked it home.
The black after this red will give him seven more points.
This red should give him the requisite angle for the black, which in turn will leave him on the next red.
One.
There's plenty of options opened up here. Well, he's potted the blue. It's simply a matter of which red to choose.
I'll be surprised if he overlooks the one near the blue spot.
Seven.
Looks like he's after the five-pointer again.
Twelve.
That pot went down cleanly, and he's left himself on.
The red will go, I'm sure of that.
Thirteen.
He'll be just fine if the cue ball doesn't misbehave.
He knows he's got to treat this one with respect.
Twenty.
There's several roads he can go down here.
21.
He's going to keep on this black again, I think. That's a good solid break, and it should put him in good stead for the rest of this frame.
You're not wrong.
There's a red next to the pink spot that's got potential.
Nicely done. It wasn't easy to get the pot and the position.
Twenty-nine.